close friends describe me as?
Covered in cat hair.
I have a cat who I like to imagine is Russian.
I'm gay!
I think that I comport myself in a kind of
Lezo way.
Lezo way.
My fondest wish is to live as Nick Offerman.
Oh, okay. So you want to be a woodworker.
My last meal would be what?
Pussy, pussy, pussy!
Who was on our show? We had Gal Gadot was on the show before.
Gal Gadot, yes. Yeah, wow, she hosted SNL, wow.
Yeah, Gal Gadot.
Wow, she really made an impact down
she's great.
Down at SNL.
Oh, really?
Oh my gosh,
really?
Yeah. I'll tell you what's underrated, leg hair. We should just, why are we getting rid of this stuff?
And you had, is it true that you had a pet iguana growing up?
No, no stranger to iguanas. I had one from the years 15 to 16.
What's the craziest party you've ever been at?
Watching too many episodes of The X-Files in a row and then not knowing sort of where I am or what I'm doing.
Would you ever just hook up with a guy once?
No.
You would not taint
yourself?
I don't
hook up with people that I don't
love.
Really like.
Oh, right.
And I don't really like
any man.
I've kissed a lot of men on the show. The best kisser is A.D. Bryant. But the other guys were good too.
If this is Leo DiCaprio, will you marry me?
No, it is not, but yes, I will.
Dyke and Vance. Starring Dutch Blades as Officer Les Dykowitz.
This brings you joy, like you in a hardware store.
I was like, that for me is like what shopping is for other people.
Other people.
I would imagine. I don't
gotcha.
Know.
So, what kind of name is Bellevette?
It's Czech.
Czech. What a coinkydink. Because I was trying to check you out at the checkout counter.
Check, please.
James Dean has been reincarnated.
Yeah.
And his name is Kristen Stewart now. She is so cool.
Good choice. Okay, so we've got a great show, and I totally care that I'm here because it's the coolest thing ever. Oh.
If this happens, I just want to kind of let you know how it's going to go down.
All right, I'm listening.
It's not the standard three ladies, one guy deal you got in your head.
Right?
All right?
Yeah, it's okay. I watch a lot of inauthentic lesbian pornos. I'll admit it.
Yeah, we all do. Listen, the only one who's going to be fiddling with your kickstand is your wife over there. And at some point, I'm just going to be full-on banging Kim like a longshoreman. Got it? Now, if I'm startled by your penis, please don't take it personally. Last one I saw was on a nude art model, and I did not like it. Didn't like it one bit.
First question. What that mouth do?
Yeah.
I put the junk in junket, baby. I also put the ET in junket.
Oh, so you put
all... Because I want a phone home.
I once snuck into a zoo after hours.
Why would you want to sneak into a zoo to see a certain animal?
Yes.
A beaver.
Great how long you've supported gay marriage.
Yes.
I could have supported it sooner. Well, you did it pretty soon. Yeah. Could have been sooner. Fair point.
Come to my window. Come inside. Wait by the light of the moon. Come to my window. I'll be home.
That feels nice. I'm Alan.
No. Oh, that's how you say, I'm Ellen.
No, I'm Ellen.
I'm Ellen.
No, I'm Ellen. I got this, Blondie. Step aside.